Yes.
It's faster.
Way faster, yeah. Yeah. This one actually is really slow in our kitchen. Finn always complained about it.
You have to do the automatic one. Automatic, the one that breathes is really. That one you just, it's faster.
It's amazing that in Benin there is Africa also. You can Google and find Africa in Benin.
These are bananas.
No.
But they aren't, right?
Yes. In real fact, this is plantain, which is quite similar to the banana. The difference for me is that, you know, bananas are readily eatable. You can just eat banana really by peeling it. Most of them are.
But plantains, you will have to wait longer till it at least looks like this, but even more brown.
This one you could fry or you could even boil. So I like the fried ones. It's much more nicer.
Say, we want to shoot Messi. We want to shoot air like this. Okay. What do you do first? Like you put your camera. Like, do you just hold it in your hand? No. So you check your battery, you check your memory card, you turn it on, and you put it on the tripod stand. Really good, really good. And then, what do you do then? Like, then there's Macy. You set the focus. How do you do it? You zoom in, really good. Zoom all the way in.
Most people listen to music just for the sheer pleasure of the musical sounds, and so they just hear the music and whatever, or the intrinsic qualities of the music doesn't matter. They only hear the music for the music's sake, and this is a serious indictment for music education in Ghana. And again, the core mandate of music education in Ghana, and I think it should also be global, is to raise aesthetic awareness.
hard.
Into the
soup. Yeah. Can you food if you want to? And you don't chew, you swallow.
Why do I just swallow?
Because it's getting even more slimy and it's getting more in your mouth.
Okay.